There was a myth that was perpetrated by many marketing people for years that one size can fit all. Usually it had to do with pantyhose. And trust me, that wasn't true. I'm 5'1" and built for comfort, not speed. I have friends that are 6 feet tall. It's not true. And I think the same thing is true whether you keep your loved one at home or put them in what kind of facility they need, independent living, skilled nursing, whatever. People have come up to me and said, when are you going to put Frank in skilled nursing? And I think, never. And for me, if it were me that was sick and needed help, I'd much rather be in skilled nursing. I like to be around people. And Frank likes to be just with me. So I'm just kind of perplexed that people assume that one is best for everyone, because it's not.